because of people like the late Stephen Hawking, for example, who wrote in one of his books, he said that philosophy is dead. And it seems now as if scientists are holding the torch of truth. The irony of it is, of course, that he wrote it in a book where it's all about philosophy of science. And it's pretty clear that Hawking, brilliant as he was as a mathematical physicist, really is a classic exemplar of what Albert Einstein once said, the scientist is a poor philosopher.